This is something we got off of, I think we got bought it off of Amazon. It's from a company called Elenco, and we really found it very enjoyable and thought I'd pass it along. It's an electronic snap-together kit for teaching children or even adults some basic electronics. It'll do everything from something very simple, the picture on here, I believe, is of a AM radio, which we've built, and it'll do everything from a simple light bulb circuit to something like this AM radio. So let me show you some of what's inside of it. When you open it up, it comes with a couple different books. There's another one underneath there. They've got some things online which you can do, but it's got like all sorts of circuits, from simple to very complex. And then it's got all these components, and it's got a breadboard, if you will. Snap it out of here. It's got this breadboard that everything hooks into, and it's got these little pegs on it, and then the components will snap onto the these little pieces, and then these are like snaps for clothing, and you just snap other parts on here and you can complete the circuit. So let me put one or two together and show you those and see how it works. So here's a sample of a very simple circuit. You have the battery holder. This is one of the components. Battery holder, this is essentially a wire of link 3. This is a diode, an LED in this case, and a switch. And when you press, the light goes on. So that's a very simple circuit you can build. Let's build something a little bit more complex and show you that. Here's one of the more complex circuits. This is an AM radio, and I got it out of the book. Sometimes you can redesign the circuit to be more efficient than they show. That's part of the fun of it. You can design your own circuits. You can just take them right out of the book. They have more online if you run out of, well, there's hundreds of projects in these books. We've been through them all, and you can download more online. They're free. Kits come in different sizes, big to small, and more and less complex. And so let's see if this works. Yes, it does, kind of loud. Okay, so that's the AM radio, and it's very nice. All the components are labeled correctly with their correct symbols and what they are, what their values are, like these wire connectors, battery, speaker, and so on. So anyway, I liked it. My son liked it. They say it's good for kids from 8 to 108. I believe that. And I think you can buy them off of Amazon, toy stores, so on. So anyway, we found it interesting. I thought you might, so I put together a little review for you. Hope you found it interesting.